Tonight we remember more of those who've died during this pandemic. Troy Sneed was a Grammy-nominated singer, producer of gospel music. He grew up in Florida, and as a teenager, he dreamed of playing in the NFL, and he had to give up football, though, in high school because he sustained injuries. That's when he turned to music. He joined the choir at Florida A&M University, and from there he went on to sing and produce gospel radio hits. In 1996, he appeared with the Georgia Mass Choir in the film The Preacher's Wife with Denzel Washington and Whitney Houston. He and his wife, Emily, ran their own record label called M-Tro, which was a combination of their names. They were married for 27 years. They had four children. Troy Sneed was 52 years old.